So the logistics of putting this all together must have been daunting. I'm impressed.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Everyone seems to be having fun. I should think about getting an actual dance partner.
Speaking of dancing, would you like to?
Sure, okay. You okay?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
Okay. Why?
I was just thinking, you know, today we saved an entire county together. It's the first time you've been involved in a case in a while, and it felt different, felt like it mattered.
Well, Taro, all the cases matter. They're important. I'm at Scorpion or not.
No, I meant it mattered to me that you were there. In these past weeks, you know, when we've achieved something, gotten a case, solved a problem, it felt empty. It's like it wasn't really happening if I couldn't share it with you. I know. Stupid.
No, it makes sense. I've had a lot of great things happen for me lately. My own office, an assistant, more money. But it felt hollow.
Just synonym for empty.
Exactly, because I wasn't with a team. I wasn't sharing the news with them. With you. Why do you think we felt that way?
Well, I can only speak for myself, but I want to make sure that you want to hear what I have to say.
Okay. Of course.
I want to state for the record that I'm not suffering from hypoxia. I haven't ingested hallucinogenic seed dust, and I'm not facing imminent death. I'm just stating an irrefutable fact. I fired you because I'm in love with you. I've been in love with you since shortly after we met. And I've spent years trying to process how that should be handled. Perhaps it's not something that is supposed to be handled. Maybe it's something that just is. And I know you don't feel the same as I do, and that's okay, but I just wanted you to know.
Walter, I'm in love with you too.
I don't know what to do with that information.
I have an idea.